Now, we know her from Supernatural. Now, she is starring in the hit series on the CW, Walker. Here to tell us all about it is Genevieve Padalecki. How are you? Thank you so much for joining us. And Supernatural ended this year after 15 seasons. How did you feel about that? And isn't that where you met your husband, Jared?
Yes, I met my husband on season 4 of Supernatural, and you know, it was so bittersweet because we've all become family members on that show. So it was really sad. It was a sad goodbye for all of us to say goodbye. But I'm really excited for this next chapter and excited to see some of the Supernatural family woven in through the Walker story, which is really fun and exciting, and seeing people such as Mitch Pledgey in a whole new light. And hopefully we'll get some other SPN members to make some appearances soon. So stay tuned.
Well, I mean, Mitch Pileggi, I go back to the X-Files, you know, Skinner. Yeah. I love Skinner. Who doesn't love Skinner?
Now, I know. He's such a big teddy bear.
You know, you and Jared co-star in Walker, and the show, first of all, congratulations on two fronts. For one thing, it had the biggest series premiere on the CW in 5 years, and congratulations, it's already been renewed for season 2. How do you feel about that, and how excited were you when you got the news about the renewal?
I'm so excited. I mean, first, because I've been able to watch my husband, nurture this project for the last couple of years, and then to see all of his hard work come to fruition. And then it's just like icing on the cake to know that not only are we picked up for more episodes, but now another season. And it's so amazing to be a part of it, but also to really be a family member and a partner with my husband. And there's nothing more sexy and romantic than watching your partner and the one that you love do the things that they love. So for me, I'm so proud and so honored just to, you know, watch it and then also be a part of it is just really pretty special.
Absolutely. And, you know, I caught the first 3 episodes. So you play Emily Walker, the deceased wife of Cordell Walker. So how does the mystery surrounding her death frame this first season of the series?
Oh, gosh. Well, you'll have to find out. There's a big hole, I think, in everybody, their hearts, and you'll see them really come together, and you'll get to know her through her absence and how family members and friends are really dealing with her death. And, and then you'll get to see her throughout scenes and flashbacks. And, you know, I think that it is a big heart and a big drive throughout the story and the seasons I hope everyone really enjoys it. I really love the heart and the family aspect of the show, and I think Emily's a big part of that, so I hope everyone enjoys it.
Well, let's take a look at Walker.
This is a big step for us.
I know, but I think we're ready.
Damn it! I can't do it. There must be something off with my motor skills.
I'm pretty sure that's not what folks mean when they refer to motor skills. Nobody gets it right away. It's like breaking a Mustang. It takes time.
Well, I just don't want to break your Mustang.
Well, Genevieve, thank you so much for chatting with us, and congratulations. Walker airs Thursday nights right here on KTLA.